There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself, and that's the way it should be.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
Here. The small in the back is absorbing a great deal of punishment here. Man, what a move. Unbelievable power.
I love a classic body slam.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move.
If you can't move, you can't. Oh
my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Pushing his opponent to the limit here. Can I get more painful than that?
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. Just got laid out.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Whoa, sub reversal by John Cena.
And he dodges that one. Displaying a wide range of offense here. Oh, the reversal by John Cena. See that move every day. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Sidewalk slam!
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. Uh-oh, looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue?
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go. When he gets going like this, there are few better. I'm not sure I can watch this.
And there's the reversal.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
Now back to the ring.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, look at John Cena go here.
Let's go. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone king. How many cliches can you and I use?
He dropped him like a bad habit.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
Right through the announce table.
Well, how much did that hurt both those guys? That was insane.
What an attack. And I don't have one problem with it. In the WWE, you do what you have to do to get ahead. Like in any business, only the strong survive.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, watch out. Two major...
Oh, the flesh. Look at the welts.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Oh, you felt that go right through the body. You may not agree with this form of attack, but it's very smart. Now, time will tell if that'll be enough to win the match.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, man. Someone's got to stop this. Ferocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate your opponent.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Wow, what a shot. Talk about battering someone. If there are many more of those, don't worry about the outcome of the match. Worry if we get a stretcher out here.
John Cena delivering a blow there. Oh, look at John Cena go here. What's going? Oh, his body has to be broken right now. He was able to reverse that.
He was one step ahead on that one.
The chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
I hope we don't see that here.
Could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It'll look like they were hit by a car.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
John Cena delivering a blow there. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
What an attack. Take it from me. There's never...
Oh, not again. Not again.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
There it is, John, the FTF. The FTF is locked in.
You better tap.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
This match has taken so much out of this.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Oh, his body has to be...
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Cena's looking to fly.
Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Oh, man, now you're talking about...
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here's your
things
winner.
Are about to heat up.
What's he up to here?
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I don't know how much...
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit hard.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Shot. You can hear that from a mile away. You'll see what someone's really made of after an assault like that.